Okay, f is a function on AB, and we want to show what happens if you subtract the areas that you found with R using the...